Hello there, sir.
Time for your speed back there. You need to be stopping because you knew I was going after you.
I didn't know you were going to ask me.
Okay, you need to be stopping there.
As soon as I seen you, I pulled over. I swear to God.
That's why you pulled all the way in here trying to hide from me?
Oh, no, I pulled in here.
Where is this place? You even know?
No, I pulled in here. I pulled off of 6th Street. No, I swear to God, I wouldn't lie to you, sir.
Where's your license?
Oh. 1 second.
I need your license first.
Oh, okay. Well, I was looking for it. I think it's in my house. I don't have it on me. I swear to God, I can go to my
okay.
house now.
Failing to yield as well, then.
All right, I'm sorry, sir.
Do you have your name and date of birth on
you?
Anything like
my
that?
My first name is Samuel, and my last name is Wynn. W-Y-N-N.
Be right back with you, all right?
And I actually pulled over here because it's kind of embarrassing to get pulled over on 6th Street. But I apologize, sir. Whatever you need to do, do it to me because I deserve it.
As it appears on your license.
Yes, sir.
First name, middle name, last name, and date of birth.
Yes, sir.
You know how fast you were going, by the way?
Yeah, I was going 45.
No, you were doing 66 is what you were doing.
I don't want to argue with you. You're the man. You know, I was going whatever speed you say I was going. You know what I mean? Like, whatever you say.
Gotcha.
I did it. I apologize. Yes, sir. And you know, I was actually looking for my license. It's at my house. It's either in my work van or in my Jeep or something. But what happened was it was attached to my lanyard and then it fell off. And then I kept keeping it in my back pocket. And,
okay. Do you have your
Yes, sir. I have all that. Yeah. I'll get it for you right now.
You look for your insurance. Have your man in the vehicle. Be right back with you.
Yes, sir.
Do you have any weapons on you, dude?
I don't. Here's the insurance right here. Thanks.
All right.